Hey guys, let's make some zucchini and herb bread. Here's what you need. In a large bowl, combine flour, baking soda, baking powder, salt, and herbs of choice. Add green onions and cheese. Mix that well. Add eggs, milk, oil, and your zucchini that's been drained. Get as much liquid as you can out of it. Mix that well. Pour batter into a greased loaf pan. Bake that at 350 for about 45 minutes or until it's cake-tested clean. Enjoy!